ladies and gentlemen, how about a big warm welcome to the Dorset Rats? Tonight proper with a little song called The Irish Rover. I'd like to dedicate this song to John Edge in row A with his cycle parts. So don't forget, if you've got a rusty old bike and it needs some bits and pieces, row A and John Edge. And of course, thank you, 1806, we set sail from the sweet call of Cobb. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks to the grand city hall in New York. Was a wonderful crop, ripped for a dump. Oh, how the wild wind blew her. She stood several blasts and 27 masts. They bore her the Irish Rover. Sides of our blind horses' hides and 4 million barrels of stones. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million doves, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million barrels of old daddy goats' tails in the hold of the Irish Rover. From County Tyrone. There was our Jimmy Gunn, who was scared stiff at work, and a bloke from Westmeath come along. There was Slucker O'Toole, drunk as a rule, fighting Miss Dicey from Dover. A bloke called McGann from the banks of the Dan, the skipper of the Irish several years when the measles broke out and the ship lost its way in the fog. And the last of the crew was reduced down to two, myself and the captain's old dog. Then the ship struck a rock. Oh, what a shock. The boat, it turned right over. It turned 9 times around and a poor old dog was drowned. Let him the Irish Rover. Here they come, split pin and the chain shot. And split pin's got a flag with Dickies written on it. I almost actually liked a bit of Dick. Okay, we go a bit faster. 30. There he is, Mr. Teacher. And no doubt somewhere back there she comes. Give it up for Split Pit. Ladies and gentlemen, Split Pin would now like to perform for your entertainment, I believe, ably assisted with John the Crowman, a little song called Coming Round the Mountain. Now this has got a chorus which I hope you'll sing, goes like this. Singing, I will if you will, so will I. Singing, I will if you will, so will I.
So will I.
Singing, I will if you will, I will if you will, I will if you will, so will I. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes,
when she comes.
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes, all together. She'll be coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain when she comes. Here we go, singing, I will if you will, so will I. She's got a lovely bottom set of teeth. Yes, she's got a lovely bottom set of teeth. All together, she's got a lovely. She's got a lovely. She's got a lovely bottom set of teeth. Here we go, singing, I will if you will, so will I. Singing, I will if you will, so will I. Singing, I will if you will, I will if you will. She's got a lovely titillating smile. She's got a lovely titillating smile. All together. She's got a lovely. She's got a lovely. She's got a lovely titillating smile. Singing, I will if you will, so will I. Singing, I will if you will, so will I. Singing, I will if you will, I will if you will, I will if you will, so will I. She went to work in the kitchen. She put buns in ovens. Oh, she's got a lovely Fanny Craddock book.
Oh, what a book.
Oh, she's got a lovely Fanny Craddock book. Nice and loud. She's got a lovely. She's got a lovely. She's got a lovely Fanny Craddock book. Here we go. Singing, I will if you will, so will I. She did like pussycats, but she wants a lovely cocker spaniel dog.
A spaniel dog?
Yes, she wants a lovely cocker spaniel dog. All together. She wants a lovely cocker. She wants a lovely cocker. She wants a lovely cocker spaniel dog. Here we go. Sing it. I will if you will, so will I.
So will I.
Sing it. She went to work for the Navy. She sailed the seven seas. Oh, she's working for Cunard Shipping Line. Yes, she's working for Cunard Shipping Line. Oh, she's working for Cunard. She's working for Cunard. She's working for Cunard Shipping Line. Here we go. Singing, I will if you will, so will I.
So will I.
Singing, I will if you will, so will I.
So will I.
Singing, I will if you will, I will if you will, I will if you will. drank in the morning when we first got up. We found some beer and we had a little sup. We drank for our dinner until half past three. We are the drunk and disorderly. Drink, drink, whoever you may be. We are the drunk and disorderly. Have a drink more beer, wherever we may be. And my mate you all in the pub said, to the restaurant, it didn't feel right. We found some food, but we didn't have a pint. Along came a waiter with a long wine list. We drank all that, and we all got pissed. Drink, drink, whoever you may be. We are the drunk and disorderly. Have a drink more beer, wherever we may be. Have a mate to all in the pub, said he. We drank all the stout. We drank so much that the gaffer threw us out. We went to my brother's where the beer was free. We are the drunk and disorderly. Drink, drink, whoever you may be. We are the drunk and disorderly. Have a drink more beer, wherever we may be. And my mate you all in the pub said, hey. We drank in the morning when we first got up. We packed some beer and we had a little sup. We drank for our dinner until half past three. We are the drunk and disorderly. Drink, drink, whoever you may be. We are the drunk and disorderly. And we'll drink more beer, wherever we may be. And we'll make you all in one more time. Drink, drink, whoever you may be. We are the drunk and disorderly. Have a drink more beer, wherever we may be. And we'll meet you all in the pub, said he. Closets, we'll use a bucket. with emptying it over his head. So please dump her ashes house down. Mother is willing to pay. Father is up on a big battleship and a cat's in the family way. Granny has constipation. She's finding it terribly hard. And if you burn a shit ass down, we'll have to shit in the yard all together now. Please don't burn a shit ass down. Mother is willing to pay. Father is off on a big battleship and a cat's in the family way. Granny has constipation.
Say the world was won by the indoor hobbies of an Englishman. Some collect stamps, some play trains, some make models of aeroplanes, some take a note of the football scores. But I like dogging in the great outdoors. How many times have you ever had it off in an English country garden? I've done it twice and I think it's very nice in an English country garden. Daffodils and hollyhocks, sticking up your bollyhocks, six-legged insects crawling up your arse. Do as you please when you're hidden by the trees in an English country garden. In an English country garden, I found a pansy tickling her clit in an English country garden. It's an opportunity for ornithology. I saw a pair of great tits there, so watch for the birds, but beware of any turds in an English country garden. times have you ever had a leap in an English country garden? It's warm and it's soft in the compost heap in an English country garden. Stinging nettles, bracken, brambles and hawthorn, more pricks here than on Brighton Pier. So pull down your pants, suffocate the ants in an English country garden. Say the world was won by the indoor hobbies of an Englishman. Some collect stamps, some play trains, some make models of aeroplanes, some take a note of the football scores. But I like dogging in the great outdoors. Stations of I were no late. There's big traction engines all driven by steam, and the pride of them all is my thrashing machine. I had a right. She wanted a farmer to show her his trade. She was so willing and just 17, so I showed her the works of my thrashing machine. To the barn to get out of the cold. I showed her the handle that she had to hold. We worked it all up to a good head of steam, and I gave her the best of my thrashing machine. Had her, I had her. Take confessions. Brian is going to confess all his sins to the vicar. Oh Father, I come to confess. Bugger off, you lot, it's between Brian and the vicar. Oh Father, I come to confess. I got this poor girl in a terrible mess. Her knickers are tattered, her tits are all bare, and there's something inside her and ought to be there. Should have known better. When I was your age, we used a French letter. Oh Father, you do me unjust. I was halfway inside and a fucking thing bust. Sunday hopes to see them all in church. I went round to me girlfriend, well, just for the laugh. She could not come down cos she was in the bath. I said slip on something, be down in a tick. She slipped on the soap and came down bloody quick. weeks has passed and a baby is born. Oh, he's got his daddy's nose. Shows just how well I have planted me corn. And under his nappy, all pristine and clean, is a brand new two-cylinder thrashing machine. Short and stumpy legs. It has enormous testicles the size of ostrich eggs. And when it lands upon the sand, you're sure to hear it cry. Heard to wail. I say you'll find the extra day beneath the leopard's tail. All together, we'll have to see the Wild West show. The elephant and the kangaroo. Shorter shot. The lower of its eyelids is connected to its cock. Naturalists have marveled at the purpose of its pranks. Every time it wanks, it winks, and when it winks, it wanks. Hey boys, some prune dirt in the bird's eye. We're up to see the Marwish show. Every year. Why the fuck's it laughing? You ask as well you might. The hyena's on a promise, lads, to knock away the night. All together, we're up to see the Marwish show. The elephant and the kangaroo. Ladies and gentlemen, your entertainment. ape. His balls are made of brass and they're a very funny shape. And as it swings between the trees, you'll hear its bollocks clang. Orangutang, orangutang, orang, orangutang. Foolish race of men. They live within the elephant grass in Mongo Mongo Lane. In order that they find their way, they jump up in the air and shout, "Where the fuck are we? Where the fuck are we?" All together, up to see the Wild show.
One more time!
way to finish the show, and we still hold with that tradition. I'd like to thank you for being an absolutely dog's bollocks audience, and it has been a great pleasure to play to you here tonight. And we will go out traditionally as Grandfather would have liked. Don't forget, tomorrow night's show is the last one we will be doing here this year. So come along and celebrate with us the wonderful thing that is Great Dorset Steam Fair.